Hi, my name is Will, and we did a project in social studies about totem poles. My dad is a lynx because he is a good listener and is very protective. My stepmom is a dove because she is very gentle. I am a turkey because I am very generous and sharing. My little sister Mallory is a turtle because she is sometimes shy and very protective for my little brother. My little brother Brady is a raccoon because he is very curious.